The dental examination is important to do average once per year. Some signs that your horse may be having a problem with their teeth include some unexplained weight loss, dropping feed, head throwing, head tossing, some difficulty with the bridle, taking the bit, and sometimes even nasal discharge. The vet will flush the mouth out thoroughly with water and then apply a dental speculum to hold the mouth open so that we can see all of the teeth. Then we'll use a bright light to thoroughly look around the mouth for any ulcers on the sides of the mouth, broken teeth, any spaces in the teeth, overgrowths, or uneven wear. Once the mouth has been thoroughly examined, the most common thing that the vet will be to rasp off the sharp enamel points on the outsides of the upper teeth and the insides of the lower teeth that are created over time by the shape of the horse's jaw and the way they chew. Here at Performance Equine, we want to make sure we help your horse be the best horse it can possibly be. And this includes looking in its mouth regularly and treating any problems that we find. Please call us today to schedule a dental exam for your horse.